months and months of calls from us to convince her to tell her story. It's understandable. She still feels burned by the national media and the internet mob who came after her and her family. She sees all of this traffic on Twitter, and she has a son who's also at the local high school and knows a lot of the boys. He's also on the football team. Now, he was not at the party, which is a crucial detail, but she knows a lot of these boys. She knows her Twitter handle. She's kind of a bit of a helicopter mom.
I can take a look at the video and say, that's this young person, that's this young person, and even some of them by name, because I knew them.
Now, the thing about criminal investigations, especially one in which the victim and the suspects are all juveniles, is that they are very much under wraps. So even though Jane Hanlon was moving very quickly on this, the outside